Mar-a-Lago became the backdrop for Democrats pushing to get people out and out to vote on November 2nd. This event is part of a statewide day of action by Democrats who stress voting is critical on both the state and federal levels.
In Hamburg, you know, Cheektowaga, Tonawanda, Lancaster, City of Buffalo, people are canvassing. Everybody's out there today on behalf of this great effort. And this effort only has 10 days left. So you're part of something that's very, very important.
Democratic rallies were also held in Rochester, Syracuse, Albany, and the New York City region.